obviously about what happened to Ms. Du in the wider community, and I did include her case, Andrea's case, Ben Daley's case in New South, in an address that I made to the Human Rights Council when I went to work at the United Nations in Geneva in 2016. I wanted to highlight not just cases, but the kind of violence, the level and the nature of the violence that Aboriginal women are experiencing in Australia.
So what was it that you were seeking? What was the intersection you were seeking to expose between the deaths of those three women, the death in custody of Ms. Du, and the family violence that was also implicated in her death, and the killings of Lynette Daley and Andrea Pickett?
I just wanted to show this absolute racist violence to Aboriginal women in Australia, and the lack of the justice response, the involvement of the justice system afterward in perpetrating violence, also against the victim, even when she's deceased, as Ben Daley was deceased, and there was no justice until people stood up and demanded justice all around Australia by petition and through media advocacy. And then finally, they're charged, and they're in the courts now. They're found guilty as well, they're very guilty. You know, it's just a story that, you know, needed to be told. Everyone needed to hear, the world needed to hear, that Australia actually is not upholding the human rights of Aboriginal women at all, that this situation, the actual violence that women are experiencing, the level and nature of it is extreme, it's horrific, and the responses of the state are negligent, are violent, abusive, and there needs to be, you know, attention and accountability for this situation.
Mm-hmm.